You know what is curious about India? The way we dress. It's completely different from anything that you can think of. Let me start. For example, shoulders. You can never show your shoulders. Look at this. This way, completely wrong. Cut your head off. No, I'm kidding. And what about legs? Can we show our legs? She's showing her legs. Oh my God. No, 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 no. You're supposed to wear something long and nice like this. What else? Look at this. No way. Oh my God.
It's red. It's very nice.
Yes, it matches. Matching, matching. But you're not supposed to show it. No, no, no.
But it's very hot here.
It is hot. But you know what you can do? A fan, something.
But maybe you have a problem here.
No, but you take a good shower and you use deodorant. And then, no problem.
I don't think so.
You're supposed to dress like this.
Wow, it's horrible.
Very nice, complete.
Not why like do you have this so long here?
This, because you cannot show this part here. Your bum and your front part.
And this?
But you can show the middle. Like this part here, you can show it.
No, I don't want to show this. I prefer showing this. But, and this?
No, no, oh, I forgot. You are supposed to wear like a foulard or something to cover your breast, because otherwise it's very revealing.
And if you go like this, what happens?
Everybody will look at you, but only in rural areas, right? It's if you're in Bangalore, people dress differently. But if you're in a traditional area like this, so all men will look at you.
Take care.
You have to take care.
Yeah.
You have to dress properly with respect.
Okay, very good.
We're
thank
very
you
respectful.
Very much.